Psalm 29. Give the Lord, O sons of God, give the Lord glory and strength. Give the Lord the glory due His name. Worship the Lord in great liturgy. The voice of the Lord is over the waters. The God of glory thunders. The Lord thunders over vast waters. How powerful is the voice of the Lord! How splendorous is the voice of the Lord! The voice of the Lord tears up the cedars. The Lord is shattering the cedars of Lebanon. He makes Lebanon skip like a calf, and Sirion like a young wild bull. The voice of the Lord breaks forth with flashes of fire. The voice of the Lord makes the wilderness quake. The Lord is shaking the wilderness of Kadesh. The voice of the Lord makes the oaks shudder. The Lord strips the forests bare, and in His temple all cry, Glory! Over the flood the Lord was sitting. The Lord is King, and He reigns forever. May the Lord give His people strength. May the Lord bless His people with peace.